You under the delusion you're completing your tasks. Live happily ever after.
Sorry. You're not him.
Wait, I want to talk.
Not here. Not in this place. I'm sorry. I mistook you for another.
For Olgierd?
I thought he'd returned. To me.
What are you? A ghost? An illusion?
I am sadness.
Saw you before, but you weren't yourself. And I saw you again in your memories.
We've met. I don't recall. I had bad dreams. That is all I know.
I've come for the violet rose Olgierd gave you.
On the day we saw one another for the last time, I dried it and placed it in our chamber, at my bedside. I lay there for days, staring at it, until at last it crumbled into dust, as did I soon after.
So, the rose is gone?
Not from this world. Look, you buried my body and the flowers bloomed once more. And I was held in a deep, dark sleep. Only now have I awoken, just like my beautiful rose. Tell me, how is Olgierd? Healthy? Does he fare well?
Your husband hunts out ever stronger sensations. He tempts fate, because at heart he's unhappy.
At heart he is stone. So nothing has changed. And did Olgierd mention me? What did he say?
Not much, but I didn't ask about you. He just sent me to retrieve the rose.
The rose? The last I have left of him. His last gift.
The rose. Will you give it to me?
It's so fragile. Look, the petal edges have turned crimson, as they were on the day I received it. The one thing missing is the single drop of dew which slid down the leaf when I took the rose in hand. Or was it blood? Because I pricked my finger. I can't remember. You know, I never did read the letter from Olgierd. I didn't have to. And I needn't have kept the flower he left me. I've come to a decision. I shall give you the rose.
Our service thus ends. Thank you, stranger, for freeing us.
Before we go, some advice. Beware of the one called the Man of Glass. Stand in his way, and you'll meet a fate worse than death. Seek salvation in glass that can't be broken.
Glass that can't be broken?
So long.
I'll remember you, Iris von Everic.
That no longer matters. Farewell.
Thank you. The sheep.